bass.
Ah, there we go. We got a little bit of Frank there.
Shotgun's all on the legs.
Did you gotta be able to
control? We're gonna work like a trip. You can do this. We're wearing the pants.
Wait, what pants are you wearing?
We're wearing pants. I know. Yeah, we don't have the cuts. This hurts more than you think it will.
Like, it's gonna be like, no. Like, Shotgun Saturday!
Alright, back in the kitchen.
Indeed.
I like it.
I'm gonna think that we're gonna... Everything's gonna be soaked.
Two unique locations.
Yeah.
That's how it's gonna be all night.
Yeah.
All night.
And we've got Oskar Blue's Hotbox Coffee Quarter. It's a nice robust quarter brewed with Hotbox Race Home Brew Coffee.
Yeah, Oskar Blue is one of the bigger in the nation. Mm-hmm. And they make awesome beer.
They do. This is a 6.5%. So
that's like our average.
It is.
What about our average percentage is for all the shotguns?
We can do the math on that.
Guys, that's not
good. Let's just get to it. Bottoms down, though.
All right. Bottoms down.
Sticky. I don't want to step too much in it.
They're wet, so get it nice and clean.
I mean, look, we just set a new record. We broke a light.
We broke a light with a shotgun. Come over to your place and mop your kitchen floor too.
Thoroughly.
Look at that.
Yeah, that's good.
If there wasn't glass, he'd be on his hands and knees.
Still
I don't hear any glass rattling
around.
I got
it.
You got the one?
There's like five pieces. I got all of it.
Okay.
Shit. Well, can someone do me a favor and kill that light so I can take that bowl out?
Oh, why don't you let it cool?
Yeah.
Yeah, this is not a good time. Oh, okay, good.
Do the potato trick?
No, as soon as he does that,
and to flip the light back on.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
It's funny.
I was joking, saying I was gonna do that.
You would have busted your ass.
How many beers have you had? Not many.
Yeah.